location, please.
You wrote my rap! My name!
They're on the, I'll take, I'll combine the two, they're on the beach in Iraq. Sound good? Alright.
Man, it sure is nice out here on this beach. You surprised Iraq got these nice beaches?
I'm not surprised. I've been working out here selling my Iraqi lemonade for 7 minutes. Come on over and have drinks, huh?
Well, my mom always told me, my God, where's the baby? And the baby is not supposed to drink lemonade because the lemonade gets you all jacked up and you want to toilet for the guy.
That is some fantastic advice that you got from your mother, and I think you should continue listening to her. Some advice my mother used to give me was, who drunk my apple juice? Which is why I sell lemonade. My mother had a very vindictive streak, let me tell you. I can't turn my neck further than this.
I really shouldn't. Speaking of your neck, I know a doctor who pickle juice sandwich. He uses pickle juice sandwich in your neck and helps it lose a lot of weight.
You know, I tried that pickle juice sandwich remedy once. I went to the doctor, paid a lot of money, and when it was done, I woke up from the anesthesia and said, I believe in aliens, which I do.
Okay, you know, it's a drug that helps you with, like, craziness.
Really?
I think it's called, your mama's so old that she is Jesus in your
I saw an ad in Iraqi Babes Monthly that, you know, had that very thing in there, and it brought me back to my mother, and I remember her saying, I forgot to bring the noise.
Frankie, more selling, less talking. Hello, welcome to the beautiful lemonade stand. Have some lemonade. It's only like $1 million. We need more money. We need money so that I can poop in my pants.
This is my wife, Janine.
Hello.
Hi, Janine.
I have a problem.
Our main stand is her idea. We used to be home in Connecticut in a nice little cul-de-sac, and one day she woke up and said, don't lick the socket. It seemed like a good idea, but I licked the socket. And when I woke up, I said, blue, 42, hot, hot, hot. Those are some good times.
Are you two like, you're from that one, I pop my pimples because they asked me to.
Excuse me, sir, I'm going to have to ask you to leave.
Oh, you got attitude with me now?
Yeah, well, I'm just saying that the last time someone said something like that to me, I responded with, I love you. That tends to make me say the opposite. If you remember when I asked you to buy a glass of lemonade, I wasn't telling the truth.
You know, if you keep pushing him, you know what's going to happen. Got bars. If you don't know what that phrase means, you're about to find out if you keep pushing this one.
I'm not afraid. All I got to do is call my crew and tell them. It's in my Britney voice. You know what I mean? Like, in my Britney voice. Like, so it's like,
your breath stinks. I mean, I didn't want to say it's not me. That's coming from your crew through me. It's kind of an extra sense of perception.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
He is also psychic in addition to making great lemonade.
It's true.
And he also boots some baboon buttocks.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, it's like that. Totally.
Well, my mom told me for people that boot baboon buttocks that dig in my nose and then pluck it all so they can have some conversation.
All right.
You shouldn't take that, honey.
That's
take
the
that
kind of party it's going to be. Then, Mouseketeers, buddy.